denying it.
Yeah, but it doesn't work. Darkwater hid the both of them's time.
Not surprising. Chief Albeinrake never did trust anyone. Of course, we were trying to kill him at the time. Good news is, every pirate worth their salt keeps a map to their buried treasure.
A map? Well, where is it?
Well, that's the bad news. It's probably still with his body over in Morrow Cabins. Tell you what, mate, why don't you let me help you find it? What? Can a pirate who's never told the truth in his life go blatantly out of his way to help the... Great! And I am just the pirate to help us. Ta-da! I call it slag on a stick. Rerouted his memory banks to his vocal processor, so he'll remember anything he's looking at. Now climb aboard, ladies, and put your faith in good old Captain Slag.
Yes, go! I'd love to see, like, them make a redux of this that's longer with, like, different, more areas of this land, really, this... When do I get my guns back? Good old Ratchet and Clank comedy. Ah, come on. I don't know about this. when I first played this, I didn't expect this to happen at all. Like the this what happens in this cutscene.
Not at all, mate. After all, you're the boom, and here's the trap.